What is the meaning of the word Chad? As a noun, a small piece of paper that is supposed to be removed when a hole is punched in a card or paper tape. A landlocked desert republic in North Central Africa was under French control until 1960. A family of Afroasiatic tonal languages, mostly two tones, spoken in the regions west and south of Lake Chad in North Central Africa. Chad is spelled C-H-A-D. Chad.